The show's about to get started, so come on in.
Hold up a sec. Let's rewind. Oh, God.
I'm struggling. This shit's like 50 pounds.
What's up, YouTube? We are back with another random last-minute trip. This time, I am in the beautiful New York City, except New York really isn't that beautiful right now. It is raining really hard. And because I have another last-minute trip, guess who I'm here with? Wow, you're the room service lady? This hotel sucks. Yes, guys, I am with Maya. There should be no surprise there. We know I love my little last minute trips with Mimi girl.
Spontaneous adventure buddies.
Yeah, literally, that is exactly what we are. That little clip you saw before was from our hotel, which is not very nice, but it is what it is.
Okay, at least we're on the Upper West Side.
Yeah, we're so bougie. I know where you should perform next. It's a gentleman's club.
We're back in the hotel. I just put on my night card and my pimple cream. Oh my God. Okay, book light, using it as lighting. It's literally embarrassing that I'm gonna post me looking like this on YouTube, but also it's not, because we all go to bed with pimple cream on our faces and night guards in our mouth. So I'm just being realistic. Y'all, I love you. We're going to bed.
Say goodnight.
I'm not looking at the camera. I'm lying.
We were supposed to wake up at 10 and we woke up at 12:30. So here I am, violently curling my hair.
People died in the staircase.
Bro, look at this fucking hotel staircase. I'm so sketched out.
It's like a maze.
No time for the elevator because Maya decided to take a little too long curling her. I'm so sorry.
Three staircases or one level?
Maya, sing.
'Cause you've been on my mind all night, thinking about that one time, want you to be mine. I'm crazy 'cause you've been on my mind.
We are walking there. We are 5 minutes away. I'm so excited. She's been practicing.
Continue straight onto.
We are here. We are stressed, but we are here. So, I mean, that gotta count for something. Guess who else is here with me?
Free free girl, oh yeah, her first runway.
Hi guys!
Vloggy vlog vlog, do you have anything to say?
Right,
how are you feeling? Are you excited?
I'm so excited. Like,
are you nervous? I'm nervous.
I'm nervous that nobody's gonna get my photo because they're gonna be too distracted. No, I'm just kidding.
We be out here hosted and shit. So, tell me a bit about yourself. What's your name?
Oh no. I'm good, how are you?
Nervous.
Actually wrote it for a very big artist.
Hello, it is Sami, Brielle here at New York Fashion Week at the Forever 21 Takeover with Planet Fashion TV. I am here with the beautiful
Bree Wilbur.
So Bree Wilbur, tell me a bit about yourself. Where are you from?
I'm from DC, but I go to UCLA, and I actually am roommates with this beautiful one right here.
Yeah, that was totally a fake question. I totally know who this beautiful girl right here is. I got the pleasure of living with her the past year.
I've been doing hair like 22 years.
I've modeled in Brazil.
Yeah, I've been modeling for the last maybe 15 years.
And I am here with the incredible
Romplin. Michael Judson Berry.
Alyssa Maygold.
Elliot Carlisle.
Andrea Yeoman.
Wendell Alyssa Moore.
Trav Q.
Lexi Michelle.
Damascus, nice to meet everyone.
Oh, I do celebrity styling.
I'm a New Yorker. I do Fashion Week every year.
I used to be a wrestler for WWE.
I am that girl, you know.
I can tell.
You know, I gotta be that girl.
So it's starting, and I finally took a seat. I've been interviewing people for like an hour and a half. My throat hurts from talking to so many people.
That's my fucking roommate.
The people were incredible, the outfits were incredible, the performance was incredible. Thank you all so much for coming, thank you for watching, thank you for supporting.
We love Planet Fashion TV!
If you want to know me looking up to the sky, I the father alone can see the pain in my eyes. May I beg you fill my heart with some joy, some smiles, and guide me every step as me walk these miles. You see the vision, so there's no compromise.
I talk with you guys a lot openly about how I'm struggling to figure out what exactly I want to do in life, and
today kind of felt like a really good step in the right direction. Hosting and interviewing, it felt really good and it felt really natural. And although I was nervous, I had a really good time and I really wanted to pursue that and see where this goes. I don't know, I was really happy today.
We're on our way back to the subway because we're going out.
It is now 1:51 a.m. and we're in an Uber because we've been taking trains back to back to back to back for 2 hours because someone kept changing the plans on us. I'm just kidding, I love you. Things didn't work out, but you know what? When life gives you lemons, take a few subways and then order an Uber when you get tired. We're gonna go eat because it's 2 a.m. and we're hungry. It's literally 3 in the morning and we haven't done anything all day, so we're getting food and we're going to bed. Today was actually really good. I was gonna say today sucked, but the night sucked, but the day was good. I'm taking a train up to Boston in 3 hours. I guess I'll just end the vlog here on the subway at 3:30. I am going to Boston to visit my best friend Emily. So get ready for that vlog. I love you guys. See you in Boston.